Hello everyone, this is Coffee from BestSub. Nice to meet you. Today I will show you a common but new item, the mouse pad. Why this is a new mouse pad? Like you see, we have the swirly edge around the mouse pad. And based on this, when we use it, it will be not easy to skip out. And this mouse pad, we have two thickness. One is 5mm and the other one is 3mm. This is mouse pad like our use normally now. We can do heat transfer image on it. And you can use this mouse pad to like a gift for your kids, for your family, which after you heat transfer the image on it, when you use it with your office or when it's used in your home with the computer, you can find your interesting picture on it. You will find the happy life during the time. That's right. Okay, now it's the process for how to heat transfer the image on the mouse pad. Based on this process, we need the things like the blank mouse pad, the ringed ruler, and the tape, and the printer picture image. Okay, let's go to heat transfer. Okay, first we use the ringed ruler to make sure the mouse pad is clean. Okay, and then put the picture on it. The picture image need face down. Okay, now we do heat transfer. We used 180 degree and 120 seconds. You need the image side up and put here. Okay, after 2 minutes, our process is finished. Open the machine and tear off the paper. Be careful because it is very hot. Okay, we finished the mouse pad. You can have a look. And we also have other mouse pads like the round and hard and without the sewage one. Okay, you can find more products from our website bestsub.com and find more videos through the bestsub.tv. Audio Jungle.